With regional rain totals about 3 inches below normal expected levels, Western New York has been placed under a drought watch, while portions of eastern Cattaraugus County are in a moderate drought watch. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration issued that this morning, but notes that there are no statewide water restrictions. Residents are, however, encouraged to voluntarily conserve water when possible. According to NOAA, conditions this year have been abnormally dry, with reports from the Jamestown airport showing 3.1 inches less rain than expected. Certainly now, though, the rain is coming down, and I know last night it came down in quite a feverish bit. I want to get your take on this, Dakota. Even though it's raining now, why still have this? Is it because of past data leading them to that decision?
Do you mean the drought?
The condition? Drought watch, yeah.
Yeah, so basically the way that they, the way that they actually determine this is based on rainfall and how below normal we are. And it basically determines on ground soil, how dry the ground soil is. And compared to where we should be this time of the year, the ground soil is relatively dry. Now, a lot of people consider a drought to be like feast or famine, where there's no water anywhere. That's not what a drought means. A drought is basically talking about the ground conditions, and in some cases, it can have an impact on water sources. Now, for us here, we are lucky that we're surrounded by the Great Lakes. So, of course, we have, you know, Lakes Erie, which is where most of the water comes from, basically around here. I think the Jamestown BPU, and I'm not 100% certain on this, but I think the Jamestown BPU gets their water from the Allegheny Reservoir. I'm not 100% certain, but that is what I thought from my younger years. But, you know, Buffalo and them, you know, they get their water from Lake Erie. So obviously the lakes are gigantic, so the chances of the lakes drying up are minimal. So, so for us around here, we're fine in the water department, but it's mainly just the ground soil that we're talking about. The ground soil is relatively dry. And, you know, I mentioned it, I think about a week or so ago, if you went out and looked at your lawn, chances are it looked like concrete because of how dry it was. In fact, this is the current drought monitor just updated today from NOAA, showed you that that yellow shade right there is actually the D0 abnormally dry drought condition that's been extended into all of Western New York. But if you peek a little bit further to the east, that brown shade is that moderate drought condition. Now, this is just what is called by NOAA. It does not mean that we're running out of water, as I told you. It basically just means that the ground is relatively dry, and there's actually a bigger drought down here in portions of central Pennsylvania. So again, that is becoming a big of a problem. And speaking about the rainfall totals, this is where we were for the month of September, 1.41 inches of rain. The majority of this came within the past 2 days. So, basically the first 3 weeks of September, we had very little rain, lots of sunshine, great, but not a whole lot of rain to help. A lot of this came over the past couple of days. Look at where we should have been for a monthly total, 4.29 inches. So if you're very smart out there and you've already done the math without looking at this, that means our rainfall deficit for the month is 2.88 inches. And we're running about 3 to 4 inches below normal for the entire season for summer as it stands right now.